Good evening, and welcome once again to the London Wavelength Concert Hour. I'm Joe Bedrisky, and tonight we bring you more great music from the concert halls of America, UK, recorded live in Cleveland, Ohio. Tonight's program was produced by Patrick Griffith and Kevin Kalunian of Backstage Limited. Now let's join UK on stage at Cleveland's Agora Theater for the London Wavelength Concert Hour.
Door, can I stand a dog's life here? you for one day more. Close my eyes, imagine somewhere so far away. Silver sand and ice, you by the BNC. Take your solitary holiday, cause I never get away from here. Listen to the water go down into the south. Run amok if I survive this living hell. And hold up in this cold calabrese, captivity, but takes thoughts away from me. To kill, going nowhere. Feeling time, staying where there's. To kill, going nowhere. Feeling time, staying.
Thank you. Thank you. That was a number from my first album called "Is Alaska Time to Kill." It's very nice to be here in Cleveland at last. At long last. This is a new one. It'll probably be on our second album out early next year. It's called "The Only Thing She Needs."
Oh,
you. It's another new one. It's called Carrying a Cross. Was always laying down the law, and all attractions they were a bore. They led me back to you, and uniforms were an allergy. Much to me, conjured warts and Germany, and God knows I need that like a hole in the head. I know a time when my morale was low. Laid wide open to any foe, a lost soul sought and to go. One thing I'd ignored and so, something I could not see. We'll be right back. I was always laying down the law. One thing you cannot ignore, the bad boys can come clean. Emotions I could not control illuminate my heart and soul. I saw the light, I scored a goal, but what price? Peace of mind. This is a tune called Forever Until Sunday. It's instrumental. Here's Eddie. Thank you. Thank you. This is one more from the first album. It's called 30 Years. Chasing rainbows for a lifetime could get you girl, like shadows from the sun, running the traces of faces you thought you saw, but never seemed to mean much more than echoes of a day gone by when someone else you have to try to unite the stars in your sky. All the things you planned, just sad castles washed away on tidal waves of tears. Your complex dreams to slither down, drowning in rocky pools, or smashed and dashed on peril's course, divorcing prematurely thoughts of lasting love in your life. So spare a tear and douse your bridge. 30 years and on the ledge. seen rainbows for a lifetime that lived your girl. Shadows from the sun, running her traces, her faces you thought you saw. You never see it to be much more. And echoes of the day gone by, someone else would have to try to light the stars in your sky. Your dark sky. We'll be right back. be free. Indulging what they will, any jaded through a fantasy. A shattered wound is half a lie, all this time of pride found within. Crying as a blind to proceed in other kind that began. Bill Bruford on drums and percussion. Eddie Jobson on violin and keyboards. And I'm John Wayne. Thank you very much. Good night. Good night. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks very much.
Listening to UK recorded live for the London Wavelength Concert Hour. Tonight's program was produced by Patrick Griffith and Kevin Kalunian of Backstage Limited. This is Joe Bedrisky, hoping you'll join us again soon for the best of the concert scene in America from the London Wavelength Concert Hour. Good night.